Where's he in trouble? I don't see where the shooting came from. Now I see. Huh, another Mobius member.
Hey, hey, you over there! You gotta help me!
Come on! I know you can hear me! Come on! Fuck. Fuck. Ow. You're a dick. Oh, you want to play with fire? Oh, so glad I wasn't near that. You're safe now. I stink. I only have so much ammo, bro. You guys are dead. Oh, you're not dead. Aim.
Saved my ass. I didn't think anyone would come. You're from the search team. How did you end up here? I was looking for something.
And what would that be?
Look, it's dangerous out here. Come to my safe house so we can talk.
Lead the way.
Come after on. I get my goo. Thank you.
Thanks again for helping me out. I'm Sykes.
Sebastian Castellanos.
Castellanos, huh? I've heard of you. You survived the beacon incident, right?
How do you know that?
I'm a STEM programmer, but I've got other skills too, like hacking information systems. I know all kinds of things that nobody else knows, not even other members of the team.
Then you know who Lily is.
Yeah. We're all trying to find her. Haven't had any luck, though. That's why you're here, huh?
That's right. But if you can't help me with that, then we've got nothing else to discuss. Good luck.
Hey, hold on. We might still be able to help each other out.
This better be good.
Look, there's a bunch of stuff in here that you could probably use. You can have it for saving me out there. You want to hear my proposal? Come on back to me.
All right, I'm all ears. How can we help each other?
I need you to restore the server inside the mirror. It should be easy enough as long as none of those freaks are around. Here's where it's located.
So it's not that far off.
I haven't agreed to anything yet. What's in it for me?
You do that for me? I can open up all the locked supply caches for you.
And what's in it for you?
If you get the server on, I may be able to find another way out of Union.
There's really a way to get out of Union?
I'm not 100% sure, but I'm sure as hell gonna give it a try. They've lost contact with STEM. We're totally cut off. If we don't find the core, we're all gonna die in here. Unless I can figure a way out.
How is that possible?
You really want me to waste your time talking a bunch of technical gibberish?
He's got a point.
Turn it on. How did the server go offline in the first place?
All I'm saying is if you turn on that server, I can give it a shot. Look at this place. It's breaking apart out there. I'm surprised anything is working. But then again, Mobius probably turned it off themselves. They've got all kinds of emergency protocols in place.
And you're questioning the almighty Mobius?
Hey, I don't mind being a grunt. The moment I become expendable, well, that's when I start to look for the exit door. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah, I do.
So, you gonna help me out or not?
He's not gonna open that up until I get that online. Take? What the hell's in there? Sorry, lady. Actually, I should go. See what I can unlock. Is there something in here with me?
Tried to make some sense of what happened to me, but everyone said I was delusional or hiding the truth. I started to believe that maybe they were right, that maybe I was crazy. I felt so frustrated, useless. Drinking was the only thing that killed the pain. So much time wasted. I could have tried harder. Shit.
Don't beat yourself up, Sebastian. When Mobius doesn't want to be found.
Don't make excuses for me, Kidman. I fucked up.
Look, Sebastian, this isn't the time to dwell on the past. This is the time to make up for it. Self-pity is what led you to drink in the first place. You have a chance to get back what you lost. Don't lose sight of that.
Harsh, but true. You're right, Kidman. Thanks.
Might as well, I mean, I use the shotgun mostly. Shotgun and the harpoon gun. Sniper rifle, I try to save unless I really need it.
Detective Castellanos, always a pleasure to see you.
You have a booty on you, I just noticed that.
I know my office is relaxing, but it's no place to loiter.
Seriously? I don't have enough? Damn, so close. Did I find a key at all?